missing yesterday has now been found. South Salt Lake police say that 86-year-old Bonnie Flanagan wandered away from her home sometime Saturday afternoon. Her son reported her missing later that evening, but Adult Protective Services says they later found her and transported her back to a care facility in West Jordan. The Utah legislature is now considering a silver alert system, which would send out notifications similar to an Amber Alert when an endangered adult is missing.